We've got a new album coming out very, very shortly. An album coming out on May the 16th. It's called Peace of Mind, all right? We're going to be playing a few new songs from it tonight. Hang on 2 seconds. Just going to adjust the equipment a bit, hang on. It's a song where I make a fool of myself, among other things, and it's a song off the new album. It's a song called Revelations, all right? So here we go. All right? Doing a bit of new stuff tonight for you, in case you haven't noticed. And we're gonna go back and we're gonna do a little bit of the old stuff for you now. We did this song on the very first Iron Maiden album called Charlotte the Harlot. And those of you who know the lyrics will know it's all about a young lady called Charlotte the Harlot who is a prostitute who plies her trade in London, and on the Number of the Beast album, does she what? You're too young to be knowing about that sort of thing. Yes, anyway, we discovered where she was living, alright, on the Number of the Beast album, her new address. A song called Number 22, Acacia Avenue! We can't go 22 locations.
Thank you. the devil sends the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
We've got another quick new song for you. This one is And I think the last song Davey ever wrote was Charlotte the Harlot on the last album, right? And Iron Maiden here. He has a habit of coming out with one song about every 3 years. It's a bit like somebody having a baby or something, you know, it takes a long time to conceive, and it... We've got another new song for you on the new album, that's called, it's called Still Life, right? And here we go, right? Thank you. song now has got a little bit of a story to it. We, on the make down, we had a song called The Phantom of the Opera, and last album we had a song called Hallowed Be Thy Name, right? And we, just about every album we try to go for like a real long song, like, or sort of 7 or 8 minute epic job, you know? And we did one on this album, and originally it was called Dune, right? After a science fiction book by a guy called Frank Herbert, which is one of Steve's songs. Now, Frank Herbert, it turns out, doesn't like rock and roll bands, doesn't like long hair, denim and all the rest of it, and really hates people like you and me. So we had to change the title of the song because Mr. Frank Herbert objected to it. And we had to call it To Tame a Land. Now, my own personal views on what I think of Frank Herbert are pretty unprintable, and for legal reasons, I'm not allowed to say exactly what we and the band think of Mr. Herbert, but I'm sure you can think of something that's more than adequate, all right? You know, if you want to... something along there. Anyway, this is a song, was called Dune, is now called To Tame a Land. It's about 7.5 minutes long, so here we go. Pin your light bulbs back, all right? Slit! Speak to him, Slit! Scream for him, Slit! So call the Iron Maiden! You've been amazing tonight. Thank you. Thank you for coming, everybody. It's been great. On guitar, Mr. Dave Murray! On the bass guitar, Mr. Steve Harris! And he's changed his trousers tonight. On the other guitar, Mr. Adrian Smith! And behind me on the drums, the new man with the flat nose and the curious title of Mr. Nico McDray. Thanks, everybody up here. This is right, hang on. This is the sixth date, right, on our new British tour, okay? Ipswich again, second year running! That's better! Now then, I don't know, I can't remember if the last time we came here, if it was sold out or not. I don't think it was. I think it was like the first time a few of you have seen it. Now this time, right? The gaff is sold out completely, right? So all you got to do is go away after this gig, grab hold of a friend, and say next year you're coming to the Iron Maiden gig, and then you got two nights for the price of one, all right? No problem. Yes? What do you want? What do you want?
Somebody
about to do a little bit of singing, all right?
Yeah.
So, somewhere along the line, we've got a new album coming out called Peace of Mind, May 16, all right? And you've had to listen to, what is it, 6-7 new tracks tonight, which I don't suppose any of you have heard before. I think you've done really, really well tonight, you know, because there's not a lot of people that sit around this. We want to thank everybody for coming along to see us, basically, because we're only as big as the people who come along to the gigs and see us. There's a lot. We've crammed about as many as we can get in here tonight. We hope you're all going to be here next year when we come around. Well done, well done. I think there was a band on a little bit earlier tonight that I think a few of you might have sussed out were pretty good, a little bit better than the ordinary sort of every rock band that, you know, just tends to do the rounds. A band called Grand Prix, which I think they're a bit weird. Yeah. Say something about it, won't it? You want another song? Sorry, what was it? You want another song? We'll be right back.
Can you imagine? We'll see you again soon. Thanks a lot. Cheers. God bless you.